Just before Christmas, we went to the town plaza in Naic, Cavite, and invited 11 street children to come to a special Christmas meal at the Kamayabo restaurant. Not only was this the first restaurant meal they ever had, it also was the first meal they had that day, which was now 4 p.m. We also shared the gospel with them, and all 11 prayed to receive the Lord Jesus as their Savior. Afterwards, we gave them oranges and cake to take home with them. Now enjoy the Beggar Boys Banquet.
She was a lonely child on the street. The wind was cold against her skin. The wind was cold against her skin. She heard the sound of strange new words, that someone else would then explain. They spoke of heaven and a Savior's love. They said that Jesus was his name. Is there a heaven? Place I won't be hungry or cold. That is a place that I would love to see. Is there a heaven for me? She waited patiently for hours. Till at last she saw him near. He couldn't understand the words she said, so he asked, tell me what she knew. Is there a heaven for me? A place I won't be hungry. That is a place that I would love to see. Is there a heaven for me? And on the street they knelt and prayed. And on that night a child. Listen closely, you'll hear more than just this girl. You'll hear the children of the world. You'll hear the children of the world. Is there a heaven for me? A place I won't be hungry or cold. That is a place that I would love to see. Is there a heaven? Is there a heaven for me? A place I won't be hungry or cold. That is a place that I would love. I won't be hungry or cold. That is a place that I would love to see. Is there a heaven for me? She waited patiently for hours, until at last she saw him leave. He couldn't understand the words she said, so he asked, "Tell me what she needs. Is there a heaven for me? A place I won't be hungry or cold? That is a place that I would love. Is there a heaven for me?" And on the street they children of the world. You'll hear the children of the world. Is there a heaven for me? A place I won't be hungry or cold? That is a place that I will love. Is there a heaven? Is there a heaven for me? A place I won't be hungry or cold. That is a place that I would love to see. Is there a heaven? Is there a heaven?